We want to work smarter and not harder. And it seemed like Common SKU had everything in it. That made it simple.
I think we scheduled a demo with Catherine like 2 days later after I'd gone in and kind of looked at it. And I was like, this is going to blow your minds, so let's just everybody sit around my desk, let's do this. But
yeah, there was the four of us and we're all, and you, she was telling, and it was so funny because the two account coordinators, they were like, oh.
We were all making noise.
Ah, yeah, and I'm like, yeah, and we got really excited.
And it wasn't really a stress point, or there wasn't even, I don't even know that we were, you know, sincerely looking at the time, but something happened. I went in and kind of started looking at it, and you know, for me, I'm kind of the systems, started looking at it and going, okay, this system thinks the way we think. When I look at our processes and systems that we've been creating over the years and running off of for the last 2 or 3 years with our employees, this system followed the path of the way my brain works. You know, it just followed that flow that I'd already created in our existing, you know, procedures and system to follow and checks and balances that are really important to me to build in. And that's what it was for me. Just immediately I was like, all right, y'all need to sit in on this and check it out. You know, and then of course we were like, can we afford this? And you know, Common SKU pays for itself over and over and over. And I'm all about checks and balances. Whenever I created any kind of procedure, any kind of system, I always wanted to build in checks and balances because people are human, they make mistakes. And so whenever we would make a mistake, I'd look at our systems and go, where could we have caught that? How could we have caught that? What step could we put in place? And that's one of the things Common SKU does. You know, if you think about all the little aspects from status changes and things that happen in Common SKU, it took over a lot, takes over. It just stops some human errors from happening because there's, you know, you don't have to do a human thing. The system does it for you, right?
Your whole team is so approachable. It's like you actually care. And you're not just robots. You listen and you understand us and you know what we're going through. A lot of distributors are small. We're not the big guys. And we don't have the support out there. And I feel like Common SKU does support us and the small guys and allows us to work smarter and grow our business.